get involved because I'm a grown-ass person and I've got work
talk
to
on
go
that
to.
Though, what do you mean?
They make videos like, oh, who, what race that you would not date, and they're like Somalis. I'm like, but we are black, so how can
I know?
How can you?
Do you know what's deep though? Should I tell you why that is though? Because you see, like with black ancestry, yeah, if we go back in history, there's like literally two, more or less two lineages, which is like Shem and Ham.
Yeah.
So it's like, this is from, obviously this is like prophetic. So obviously they're both black, but they're just different types of black.
Yeah.
Because they're from, it's like cousins.
Yeah,
do you
yeah.
know what I mean? So like when you go towards West Africa, obviously their features are slightly different to like East Africa because they're just two different lineages. So when like Jamaicans or Nigerians are like, oh, you lot ain't black.
Yeah.
It's like, you ain't all black. That's what they're
trying
to say.
Yeah,
it's like, you're not, do you know what I mean?
You're not black, black.
Yeah,
oh,
like when you look at Sudanese
God.
People, you know, they it's just a different type of look. So obviously that's why they just see it as, nah, you lot are, you're not
you know
the
what
same
that is,
kind
though.
Of.
Yeah.
Just because I really love you.